What do you do?
I don't quite know how to describe this, but I could get Fred to describe it for me. Has Fred got a minute for me, please?
Is everything all right?
Carol has just asked me what I used to do.
Shall we tell her about the animal, or shall we not say nothing?
I should just do the mime. Watch this, Carol.
You get it?
It looked like an ostrich.
Yeah. Not gonna give up the day job.
No.
40 years I've been a man on an ostrich.
So you're in showbiz?
I'm in showbiz, yeah.
How did you think it up, what to do?
I was a singer. I was a boy singer, you see, and I was singing around the clubs. And I met this girl.
My whole career, it would not have been there without my wife.
Here we are.
Here's the 2-for-1.
To you, my dear. The plates are very hot.
She was a rock, really, in my lifestyle and travel and touring. We kind of got each other through the good and the bad times.
So, what did your wife die of?
She was only in her mid to late 50s when she got dementia.
Oh.
She had that for 12 years. And she died when she was 68. It's a cruel illness, isn't it?
Aww.
It was something that you never ever get used to. You see the person in front of you, and yet it's someone else. The personality is gone, and it's such a cruel thing.
As a family, we went through a lot, I suppose. We struggled. But that was then, you know. What about you?
My second husband, he had alcoholism.
Wow.
And I stayed with him 25 or more years, thinking I could make him better to help him, but you can't. Tried so hard, and life got too unbearable for me to stay with him, so I had to leave him. Then he died, so I lost him twice.
Oh, that's awful, isn't it?
I've been on buses and had tears rolling down my face, you know, been so sad. I did love him.
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah. You do get lonely sometimes.
Anyway, that was then.
Yeah, this is now.
It's onwards, isn't it? Here we are in the city of London. You're having a great time drinking champagne.
Beautiful.
And putting the world to rights.